Canada's pit front. Giancarlo is able to finish off. JCW Mini Cooper, I believe this is him driving for me at this time, and he is able to finish with a time of 40.4, moving up one place in the NS1 category to the third place. Unfortunately, he does not give us a better time, but he is able to stay on over there on the first with 37.3. He's finished up